Hey guys, it's NBA2k19 here. We are doing our first NBA2k19 MyTeam video. I'm back. Version 3.0 of St. Cloud. We have this 95 overall Diamond Patrick Ewing, bought in for 81,000 MT. 95 offensive overall, 97 defensive overall, 7 foot. It's a very nice mid range, 95 mid range. Good dunking, passing not that good. Defense though, 89 block, 96 shot contest. His rebounding is 95 offensive, 95 defensive. Speed's alright for a center, and his all his mental is 95 or above. So here is my lineup that I use on Unlimited, and we are going to go into a triple threat online and play with this 95 Patrick Ewing. Played a few games with him, so I know partially what I'm doing with him. And we're going to go into a triple threat online game. And, yep, see if we can pick up a W with Patrick Ewing. So found our opponent. He has Diamond Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Diamond Blake Griffin, and Amethyst Rod Strickland. If you want to see any other gameplays and any of the players I have now, or you want me to buy someone, preferably not over 100k, I will do a gameplay with them. So, that's here we go. We have Ginobili with the ball. Right to Ewing. It's Kareem, so be a nice inside matchup as he gets that reverse layup to go to start the game. 2-0. Gonna give the Strickland some room, not too much. And only has 5 seconds on the shot clock now. And he's gonna posterize Manu Ginobili, so here comes Manu, just gonna get an easy dunk with him. Here we go, Strickland now with the ball again. See if he tries to drive with Kareem. Try and get in the post with him. Blake Griffin is really fast card. Especially if he versus a pink diamond one, it's even quicker than that. I think it's quicker than that diamond one. So he's going to need a reach after the screen. See if I can do a pick and roll here with Ewing. And that's a beautiful pick and roll there. We get the ball inside to Ewing for an easy dunk. So we got the 2-point lead at the moment. Ewing's gonna come help. He nearly gets a block. Blake Griffin's killing me at the moment because Melo's defense is pretty subpar. Has tried to pass to Ewing there, doesn't, and he's gonna break a three. Got lucky there, missing with Strickland, but I missed the Ewing three. It's not a consistent shooter because he only has that at a 71 open shot three, but can knock them down. Tries to shoot a mid-range with Blake Griffin, can't get that one to go. We're gonna go into Ewing. See if the pick and fade works this time. We get that ball to him and he knocks it down even with a bad release there. Ewing's release is very awkward. 8-6 of decent UT. He's gonna go towards Blake. Give it to back out. Blake for three. Rebound from Ewing. That pass to Ginobili. I'm gonna get a good run. No. Probably stop shooting threes with Patrick Ewing now. That's all at two now. Still up though, still up by 2 points. I call for it. Screen, he's gonna, that's a really bad shot. I'll get that. No, it's gonna be my ball. See if I can get Ewing, catch him inside. See if I can get that pick and roll work last time. Let's see if it goes to work again. Didn't work this time, but now we have Blake Griffin. He jumps, and I'm gonna get an easy dunk inside. I think that's 8 of our 10 points. We got 10 to 6. Oh, unlucky there from Ginobili. He'd probably knock that down, yes he will. So Blake Griffin cuts that lead to 1. Cross him up there. Oh, get pushed out though. I'm going to try to pass to Ginobili in the cart, that doesn't work. So he's going to reset. And he's going to shoot another heavily contested three with Strickland. He's going to miss that as well. Here comes Ewing into Ewing. Ewing's going to go into the post. In. Get, try and get him, got him with the left-hand layup there. So, Eddie's got his takeover, which is rebounding and room protecting. So, that is good takeover. Especially for a Patrick Ewing, but he's getting those shots to go with Griffin at the moment, so need to get a bit tighter up on him. And another pick and roll with Ewing. Put him on the pump, and he's gonna foul me. Didn't really have much else choice, so my opponent. Leave it to Melo. Ewing in the corner. Shoot another three because it's wide open. But get another bad release. But Ginobili reads that pass well. And I'm going to green light with Melo. Give me a 15 to 11 lead. He's going to shoot heavy contest. I baited him into that shot. He's gonna come now, bring a double team over on Ewing. See if I can get him on the pump fake. Pull up a mid range, not gonna get that one to go. I don't know what Melo's doing there. See if Ewing can get this. But Ewing does read that pass, but he's gonna go out of bounds. In that situation, I'll probably call timeout and unlimited. I'm hoping to get that Galaxy Opal Isaiah. If I get him, you'll see some. Play with him. So he's going to go Strickland fade to Mike Griffin. He's going to miss. Good rebound from Ewing. 6 rebounds now from Ewing. Oh, Ewing kept cutting though. I'm going to kick this one out to Melo. Good offensive rebound though from Ewing. I'm going to pass that out. I'm going to run another pick and roll. So I've been doing pretty well on them. And I'm going to get inside for a nice easy layout. So I think that's 12 of my points, and we're up 17 to 11. So, should be able to win this game. And I went for a reach. Because I thought Carmelo might be able to rip Blake Griffin, but... Yeah, that was very bad defense on my part. But lucky, Strickland missing, and he's going to reach after I get that rebound. I'm gonna see if Ewing can get that double-double, 12 and 10, or some more points. So I'm gonna go again. 0 from 4 from 3. So, yeah, as I just said, if he can get his release right, he can be able to green them as. He's gonna get a steal here. I think that was Ewing. No. really trying to feed the ball now to Ewing. It's probably, I think he's realised at this point that I'm just doing Ewing, trying to score with Ewing. He's going to pull out a Griffin. That's going to be Ewing's a 96 shot contest going to work there. Seconds on the shot clock. And it's another steal from Ewing. I'm just going to get the start with Ginobili. Hoping to score the last basket with Ewing to end the gameplay. Up by 8 points, so have a comfortable lead at the moment. That rebound, and Ewing didn't get that rebound, but so he can finish the gameplay with a nice right-handed dunk after a nice post spin, and we're going to get the 21-11 W. Quickly show the box scores after the MT count. A decent amount of MT. We got 460 MT, so not bad. Check the box scores here. Patrick Ewing, 14 points, 8 rebounds, 2 assists, and 2 steals. I do like this Ewing card. I think I'll keep him on my team. And that's going to end this video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment who you want next on gameplay, and I'll see you next time.